9:20. Is everyone ready to go?
Chuck has to go.
Yeah, I was going to ask Dean about 2 minutes.
No, you gotta start it out, I'll be right back.
All right.
Okay.
That was, we were on C.
We were discussing Kim.
A discussion and motion to approve Mary Ann Kim's as a treasurer at the rate of $25 per hour.
So I think, was there a motion second for that or not?
No, there's no second.
All right, okay, so is there a motion to that effect?
Second.
Not me, you made the first.
Making the motion.
Steve's, okay, we need a second.
Joy, I'll make a motion. She's in on the treasurer.
Heather?
We have three here. You want to wait till gets here?
Well, Chuck gets here, yeah.
That's the interim treasurer.
So that's the motion.
Oh, I see what the problem was.
All right, Chuck, we have a motion second to hire Mary Ann Kim as interim treasurer at the rate of $25.
Just with my reservations, I'll go along and say yes.
All right, anyone in favor, say aye.
Aye.
All right, I guess we're going to table the other items underneath new business. There's no, we already had discussion items, executive session, or interviews. There's no bills to be paid at this point in time, am I correct? We have no bills? And basically, we had an executive session for personnel litigation just a little bit ago. Anything else? Can I make a motion to adjourn, Mr. Spar?
Yes, sir.
I'll second that. All in favor?
Aye.
Motion, meeting adjourned.
All right.